Bye, hon. Hey! Happy Holi.
It's Holi. And it's a beautiful day. Also, I have a lot to talk about today. But before that, let's throw the intro on the screen.
What's up,
everyone?
Good morning and welcome back.
Welcome back. Bye.
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to Smiling Faces. Ab, sabko pata hai ki aaj Holi hai. But what you all don't know is, aaj hi ke din I had recorded my very first video. My very first video. Isn't that exciting? Maybe not for you all, but it's a big deal for me because back then when I started, I had no clue about the vlogging stuff, cinematography, filmmaking, kuch nahi pata. All I knew is I wanted to make video, and that's it. It's almost an year now. Actually, pichle saal Holi was on 12th March. I remember that because it took me almost a month to finish that video. A month to finish one video. That's disgusting. But now when I look back, it makes me feel good. Actually, I have an idea. I'm gonna request all those watching this video right now, jo koi bhi video dekh raha ho, please hit this link and check out the first video, and then maybe you can check out any of my recent videos and let me know the change that you've seen, whatever. I know that's gonna be time consuming, but itna to expect kar sakta yaar. And all my friends who've been watching all my videos, comment karo yaar. Just let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. Now let's get back in the present. Holi also means thandi khatam, garmi shuru, which also means I have to shift in. Because bahar to bhai itni garmi hogi ki vlog banate banate evaporate na ho jao, like the liquid.
Liquid itna mat garam hua kar, kisi din evaporate ho jayega.
That being said, on this special day, I want to talk about feedback. Feedback se yaad hai, I had already tried making a video about the feedback, which was super flop, so I moved on. But I have to work on the feedback, right? So I'll be vocal.
ये बार बार ऐसे ऐसे क्यों कर रहा
है? Now all the feedback is from my friends, so most of it is a verbal conversation or a WhatsApp chat. WhatsApp chat I'll just display here, anywhere on the screen. So without wasting any time, let's just get into that. First one is very common, audio issues. सबने बोला यार कुछ तो कर, audio का बहुत पंगा है. So I bought this video mic, me, Rode का product है. That's recording right now. I'll just show you that. This is it. This is the product. This is the mic. Okay. This is the dead cat fur for the sound absorption. When you're out on a bike or something, it absorbs the wind and you're good to go. So this is the mic. Very compact, very small, easy to use. So right now it's recording on the mobile phone's built-in camera. I'll just switch this back. Okay, how do I sound? Crisp? I guess it does the job, but anyways, do let me know if you observe any difference. You can comment down below. But do comment down below, that's important. Second is acting, rather being natural on camera. I guess wo work ke saath improve hota hai, but yes, I'm working on it. Third one is my interaction, matlab mujhe zyada baat karni hai taki I could explain you what I want to convey, taki main kuch jo explain karna hai wo aapko sabko convey kar saku. Agreed, working on that too. Fourth one is language. This is also common feed. I majorly speak in English. Iska matlab ye bilkul nahi hai ki Hindi nahi aati ya Marathi nahi hai. Marathi hai to karan, I'm myself a Maharashtrian, but I've said this in my previous video.
For a change, aaj main Hindi mein baat karunga. Koshish to zarur karunga. Marathi nahi karan, I have a little fumbling issue that can be noticed in my videos, and somehow it is less when I speak in English. Now that's a story for another time.
So that's there, and again, working on that too. Pachwa or Akrifit. This is my best friend Anand. He once explained me about the bull's analogy. What is a bull's analogy, right? Ek bell jab apne target ki taraf bhagta hai, wo apna pura dhyan aur pura zor laga ke bhagta hai raste mein jo bhi hai, he doesn't care. But sometimes, kabhi kabhi, there's a giant wall or giant tree in between and he hits it in the pursuit and gets stuck or diverted. He says, I'm that bull. I need to think through, plan stuff and then proceed. At first I agreed, but I couldn't accept because I felt it's demotivating or something like that. Now I understand his point and I accept it. Planning is very important, but pata nahi kyun planning aur mera छत्तीसगढ़ का रहा है मेरे भाई. आई डोंट नो प्लानिंग, आई डोंट वर्क टुगेदर, बट स्टिल आई एम गोना ट्राई. जस्ट FYI, टुडे आई थॉट थ्रू, स्क्रिप्टेड ऑल दैट व्हाट आई वांट टू कन्वे, स्क्रिप्टेड इट एंड फिनिश्ड. प्लान तो आज भी नहीं किया, बट आई एम वर्किंग ऑन इट. ओके, सो थैंक्स एवरीवन फॉर द फीडबैक, फॉर ऑल योर लव एंड सपोर्ट. प्लीज कीप डूइंग दैट. नाउ लेट्स गेट टू द होली सेलिब्रेशन.
The interesting part here is that my Ai Baba is doing the puja. Ai Baba, my mom, dad, they are doing the puja. और ये हो गया होली का दहन, एंड दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट. इफ यू आर अ रेगुलर व्यूअर, यू नो हाउ आई विश एवरीवन ऑन दिस ओकेशन. सो एवरीवन हैप्पी होली एवरीवन.